this will be quite undying. I'm pretty sure this is at least.
Yo! Yo! Did not you hear me the first time?
Undyne told me to stay away from you. She said you've
hurt a lot of people.
But, yo, that can't be true, right?
Yo, why won't you answer me?
And what's with that weird expression?
Oh man,
my heart's pounding right out of my chest.
What would Undyne do?
Yo, you better stop right before you go. Because if you wanna hurt anyone else, you're gonna have to get through me first. And it's not for you to die, kid. Of course you stepped in the way. How dare you, Undyne? Undyne, you're hurt.
Hurt?
It's nothing but a flesh wound. Next time, listen when I tell you to leave. Okay?
Undyne,
I'll take care of this.
Get out of here!
It's nothing. No. Somehow, with just one hit, I'm already. Damn it. Papyrus. Alpheus. Asgore. Just like that, I failed you. No. My body, it feels like it's splitting apart. Like any instant, I'll scatter into a million pieces. But deep in my soul, there's a burning feeling that I can't describe. A burning feeling that won't let me die. This isn't just about monsters anymore, is it? If you get past me, you'll destroy them all, won't you? Monsters, humans, everyone. Everyone's hopes, everyone's dreams, vanquished in an instant. But I won't let you do that. Right now, everyone in the world, I can feel their hearts beating as one. And we all have one goal. To defeat you, human. No, whatever you are, for the sake of the whole world, I, Undyne, will strike you down. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that. I like how there's actually a spear pointing into her eye right here. It's actually pretty cool. Undyne the Undying. Whoops. Fuck that up. It's alright. I'm a little rusty, so, because I haven't played in a while. Oh no. This isn't good. So I only have sea buns. Cinnamon bunnies. Yeah, so now we have to defend the arrows again. That's always the pain in the ass part. They fucked me up so many times. Fuck that up too. Alright, so now we have to defend against the arrows, which is a little easier. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. A little harder than I thought. You're going to be alright. Demon, stay determined. We're not even going to read it this time, we're just going to skip through it. Wait, that said something different completely, didn't it? That's right, suck it, I'm dying. That kinda sucked. Ha! Didn't hit me that time. Got fucked up a little bit there. Come on. Stop. I need to wait for him to stop spinning and then try to get out of there. God damn, those yellow arrows fucked me up. Alright. Yep. Alright, it's cool. Cool. Come on. Bringing on Undyne. Three times now. Damn. Okay, come on now, demon. He's still 22, if I'm correct. Let's go ahead and heal one more. And then this is where the yellow arrow should be coming. Ha! One more. I don't like this. I don't like this. Don't like this. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Beat her.
And the answer just might surprise you. All right, 4th of 2. Let's go. So far, so good. Boom! Got them all that time. We're off at a great start. Still doing pretty well. Got hit a few times there. Sorry. Okay, it's alright. Heal. Oh shit. Okay. Come on now. Got it below half. Stop panic. Come on. Oh god, this is the one I hate the most. And then they get faster. No items. All right, come on. Damn it! Alright. Well, that kinda sucks. We got first we've ever gotten there, though. Well, that's four tries, four failures. We're gonna try and attempt to beat them on stream next time, though. Next to my stream, we're gonna go up there. You guys can follow me on Twitch/FFHDemon. And I hope to see you guys there next stream.